I'll ask you a question. Between my mom's three children, who is the cutest?
What's up guys, back here with another video. So today we performed at the Kali Charan Memorial Temple. In addition to performing, I was even one of the MCs of the event. And we also had an impromptu Diwali skit. I didn't really get to record anything besides the performances, but I still wanted to show you all what happened. So first up, we have a friend of mine who you all have seen in the videos before. So here is Andrea from the Seeta Devi dance group performing a dance. Dum, Then another friend of mine performed. So here is the leader of the Seeta Devi dance group performing a devotional dance item. Before we continue, in the past few days we visited the Diwali Nagar to support our friends Andrea and Seeta in their performance on the main stage. I attempted to film a vlog twice, but let's just say it didn't work out. I do, however, have a few clips from that night to share with you all. What's up, guys? Back here with another video. First time in a long time we're vlogging. So today we go in an actual vlog. So today we go into the Diwali Nagar to support my friends Seeta and Andrea. So without further ado, let's go. Try out the Polori. How is this one? Anything?
Polori is good. It's a really hot. But the man say what
the fuck.
Bye.
So yeah, bye. So we meet up, Ryan. We know by now, boy. Alright, so here with Sharita. We're going to see what the food it have. Should I enjoy myself? Alright, so I'm going to try one now. Real dry. So we now reach here and we have a surprise for you. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Surprise! Alright, so your first reaction to the polori. Let's see. Dun-dun. Hey, that tastes good, then. See, real nice and soft, yeah. Real nice. Yeah. How's this in? Everybody reach. Yeah, up here with Seeta, but I didn't really meet up with her. She was kind of here all the time. So we waited on Kiran right here to finish. So while we wait, this is like the line from Soldier Celtic.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, it was a dog, no?
Hello!
Show me a prize. Wow, big prize. All right, let me see. Fun stop number 2.
11.
What is? Oh, a fun toy. Wow, in case you're feeling hot, it is. I now get prime in Trinidad. What?
He gives a bag.
Oh, and you know, when a bag? What? Man, when a bag and thing? What? Yeah, it's so. Oh, I feel we better do it so, because. Right, boom. Boom. And well, yeah. But that was the end of the segment. That was a nice segment. Then it was time for our performance. The crowd had no idea I was performing as well, so I announced my sister as a solo dance performer and then surprised them when I joined her on stage.
Yeah,
To end off the night, the organizer of the event asked me to do an impromptu Diwali skit. No lines, just a general overview of the story with a message at the end. I was a little skeptical at first, but ultimately dived right into it. So there was no rehearsals or anything, just improv. So here it is.
Something about the way you move that thing. Something very special. There's something about tonight.
Nah, it's my book.
No, no.
Wait, smile,
smile,
smile, I feel weak.
Diwali is about removal of darknesses in our life, be it bad habits, bad ways, all the negativities of the mind, jealousy, hatred, lust, anger, and especially the ego. We must never think that we are bigger than anybody else. We are all humble children of God. And when we pray to Mother Lakshmi, she can remove these darknesses and bestow auspiciousness upon us. Jai Seeta Ram.
So that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I definitely had a lot of fun on stage and I can't wait to be back next year. So Shubh Diwali to you and your family, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace.
between my mom's three children. Who is the cutest?
Say your voice.
That's a very easy question. Obviously, the second one, the middle one, which is me.
Thank you very much. Give him a round of applause. He didn't get called for the Sunday mom. Thank you so much.